There's this thing about how different personality traits bleed into different political
Yes.
opinions. People who are conservative are sort of typically loyal, hardworking, have very set ideas about right and wrong, whereas left-wing people are sort of whiny, depressed, fat, vindictive, chubby, you know, fascinated by keys. Like, if you ever get in an argument with a left-wing person, you just, you know, and they're like, ha 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 ha, you know, because they'll never own property.